Introducing the PMA KS98-2 software tools for device customization, configuration, and process simulation. The first tool we're going to look at is the engineering tool. It is your user program editor and your commissioning and maintenance utility. When opening the engineering tool, you will be presented with an empty worksheet. The menu bar on top provides access to the device settings, the function block library with device independent and device related functions. Below is a toolbar with buttons for commonly used editor and online functions. Let's create a user program. To measure a process signal, you need the appropriate input function block. Each KS98-2 has at least a universal input, so we'll use that for a demonstration. Select the function block from the menu and place it on the screen. Double-clicking the function block opens the properties window. The universal input provides a variety of signal types. We'll select a thermocouple for a sensor and change the output unit to Fahrenheit. The other options don't need changing. Now, let's connect the PID controller. This can be found in the functions menu under controllers. Select and place as you did with the input block. It's a very flexible function block with everything you'd need from the most sophisticated DIN controller. For a typical control function, you simply need to drag and connect the first measurement input. Double-click to open properties and set the control mode to continuous control. Set the control range from 0 to 1000. And the screen display to Fahrenheit. Don't be overwhelmed by the number of parameters. Most applications can use the default settings, but for users with more specific needs, the options are all available. With continuous control type, you will need to use the analog output. Our example will use a 4 to 20 milliamp signal to a power controller. Go into the device related functions and process outputs. Select the current output block and place it on the screen. This needs to be connected to the first output from the controller. Double click to open the properties and set linear output to 4 to 20 milliamps. Now your user program is ready. From the window menu, you can open the connection diagram, which shows where you need to connect the thermocouple and output. Your control program can now be downloaded to the device. In the online section, we can select the communication path, for example, a USB connection to the KS98-2.